Grace, nice to see you again. I want to say God bless you, really good. God bless all of you. Now I'm giving you a prophecy about Ghana. What I hear from God about Ghana. This is what I want to give you, the prophecy about Ghana. You know, God took me to Ghana in the Holy Spirit and showed me what is going on in Ghana, in the churches of Ghana. The wickedness in the church of Ghana, the church of Ghana, the pastors in Ghana, 95% of Ghanaian pastors are into deep evil. I don't know Nigeria and Ghana, who will take number one when it, that as I'm seeing it now, who will take number one, no, the number one ranking in the area of fake pastors, fake preachers, native doctors on suit, wickedness, evil, in the name of church, in the name of pastors, men of God, bishops, in the name of I'm anointed by God. In fact, the witches and wizards in Ghana is great, because the native doctors in Ghana, that is putting on suit, they are great. They are many. Uncountable. They are uncountable. Nigeria and Ghana is competing. Who will take number one? Who will take number one ranking? Who will take the trophy of number one? Who produced the highest fake pastors? The native doctors, the witches and wizards in Ghana are great. And the churches are everywhere making noise and disturbing the people. Who is anointing them? All these native doctors, all these witches and wizards, is all that is working together with all these people calling themselves pastors and the men of God and the women of God in that country called Ghana. Before, I was thinking Nigeria is the senior border, but I am beginning to see, well, after the revelation I saw, God showed me, I don't know Nigeria and Ghana, who is now senior border in terms of fake pastors and fake men of God. But I have something to read for you. I have something to read for you. And this thing I want to read is exactly what God said I should read for you to hear. I want to read something in the book of Jeremiah chapter 1 from verse 13. And the word of the Lord came to me the second time, saying, "What do you see?" And I said, "I see a boiling pot, and it is facing away from the north." Then the Lord said to me, "Out of the north, calamity shall break forth on all the inhabitants of the land of Ghana. For behold, I am calling all the families of the kingdoms of the north, says the Lord. They shall come, and each one set his throne at the entrance of the gates of Jerusalem," the church, "against all its wall all around, and against all the cities of Judah. I will utter my judgment against them concerning all their wickedness, because they have forsaken me, burned incense to other gods, and worshipped the works of their own hands." Did you hear what God said here? I will utter my judgment. God is judging all the pastors in Ghana, all the men of God in Ghana. God is judging all of you. Judgment of God is coming upon all of you now. God's judgment is upon all of you. No pastor will escape what God intended to do, what God is doing right now. No fake pastor, no fake man of God, or fake woman of God will escape from the judgment of God that is hitting the earth now. See, I will utter my judgments against them. I will utter my judgment against them concerning all their wickedness, because they have forsaken me, they're not serving God. I told you that witches and wizards, the native doctors in Ghana, their heart is stony. they are great. The wickedness are great. Because, I don't know. The wickedness is great. Because they are forsaking me, burn incense to other gods, and worship the works of their own hands. So they are not worshiping God. The pastors in Ghana is competing with Nigerian pastors. Who will take the trophy? Who will win in wickedness and in evil in the name of the Lord, in the name of pastor, in the name of church, in the name of word of God, in the name of anointed man of God who anointed you? Your native doctor anointed you. Your native doctors are great. And you people are claiming that you are men and women of God, but they are waxing strong. They are the ones giving you people power. They are ahead of all of you. All of you are under, majority of all of you is under their control, under their influence. You can't do because you people know what I'm talking about. God even said it in his word. I just read it now. The wickedness is great. The wickedness in Ghana is great. The wickedness that is done in the name of the Lord is great. So God's judgment is hitting now. It's hitting Ghana now. It's hitting the fake pastors. It's hitting the fake men of God. It's hitting. The judgment is like a boiling pot. I just see it now. And it is coming from the north. From the northern power. The Babylonian northern power. They are the one that, they are the instruments that God have stayed up to carry out the judgment. And I just read, it is a boil. It is boiling. It is boiled like when you put a pot on fire and put water inside. This is how it is boiling now. What is coming upon all of you? I just say something. And the word of the Lord came to me in the book of Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 18. And the word of the Lord came to me the second time saying, "What do you see?" And I said, "I see a boiling pot, and it is facing away from the north." Then the Lord said to me, "Out of the north calamity shall break forth on all the inhabitants of the land." On all the inhabitants of the land. And the verse 16 said, "I will utter my judgment against them concerning all their wickedness, because they have forsaken me, burned incense to other gods, and worshipped the works of their hands." I want to tell you, Ghanaians, your pastors are not worshipping God, they are worshipping the gods. They are not men of God, but men of gods, men and women of gods. God said it here. And they are many. They have eaten you up. They have milked you. They have eaten everything that belong to you. They have rendered you useless and naked in the name of the Lord. So God's judgment comes upon them now. This is what God said. God's judgment comes upon all the fake pastors all over the world. But this one is meant for Ghana. God took me and showed me the wickedness in the churches in the land of Ghana. And God said, "Let them hear what I plan, what I intended to do now, what is coming upon them. The judgment that is coming upon all of you that have lied and used the name of the Lord to destroy life. The judgment of God that comes upon you wicked men, you wicked women that is killing life, sucking out life, destroying life in the name of the Lord. Judgment of God that's coming upon you. No escape. No escape unless you repent now and confess all the wickedness that you have done, all the wickedness that you have done in the name of the Lord. Or else, as you are hearing this, it's coming, it's already in town. God's judgment is already hitting any fake pastor that is lying with the name of the Lord. God is no more interested in all this nonsense all people are doing in his name. He wants to see his own children smile. It's time for all of you to be in everlasting pain and torment. It's time for all of you to go to your father, the devil, in the pit of hell where he is, where he belongs, and leave this earth alone for God's children to enjoy. All right, so God bless you. Very good, the good people of Ghana. God loves you all so much, and God's eye, his eyes upon all of you. Is upon the land of Ghana, the same way his eyes upon Nigeria, the same way his eyes upon all the whole universe now, to see that those people that is using his name, destroying you, causing you pains and agony, that they leave this earth. So you can enjoy. God bless you. As you hear this, I decree, nothing will stop, nothing stops the word of God. Once the word has gone forth, it will not return back void to him until he accomplished that which he sent it to do. Watch out now. I decree the judgment of God to hit all the wicked pastors, all the people that is killing his name, killing innocent people in his name. And may God give you rest now, true child of God, rest and peace in every area.